Russian aircraft company Sukhoi has produced the fifth-generation future light tactical advanced air fighter jet, known as the Su-75 Checkmate. It has a single engine. The stealth fighter plane will have cheap hourly running costs and excellent performance. First displayed at the MAX International Aviation Exhibition in Zhukovsky, Russia, was the Su-75 Checkmate fighter plane. The jet was originally seen overseas at the Dubai Airshow, where a prototype was unveiled. Following a series of ground testing, the Sukhoi fighter jet is scheduled to make its first flight in 2023. Serial production is scheduled to start in 2026. The jet will be manufactured for both the Russian military and the export market. During the course of the next 15 years, about 300 aircraft are anticipated to be constructed. The jet is 17.5 meters in length and 11.8 meters in wingspan. The easier maintenance and lower staff requirements for the jet's body shape should increase the aircraft's combat readiness. The aircraft will be offered for sale in two-seater manned and unmanned versions in addition to a basic single-manned version. Weapons are carried by the Su-75 Checkmate fighter jet to eliminate enemy command positions and vulnerable targets. It has 11 external weapon mounting points and 5 hidden weapon compartments. It can carry up to 7,400 kilo of combat payload. Both guided and unguided weapons can be fired by the jet. The guided weapons that will be transported include the medium-range RVVSD missiles, which have a range of 110 kilometers, and the short-range RVVMD missiles, which have a range of about 40 kilometers. Precision weapons such as X-38MLE, MMTE, air-to-surface tactical missiles, 70 kilometer range, X-58 USHKE anti-radar missiles, 245 kilometer range, KH-59 MK2 missiles, 285 kilometer range, and Thunder A1 precision munitions, 120 kilometer range, can also be fitted to the Su-75 Checkmate fighter plane in order to eliminate ground targets. To neutralize targets covertly, the Su-75 Checkmate is outfitted with a sophisticated multi-band passive detecting system. Targets on the ground and in the air can be targeted using this sighting system. Additionally, the jet possesses an active phased array radar, APAR, that allows it to track targets under extremely strong electronic interference. The jet can track up to 30 targets and attack up to 6 air targets at once thanks to this radar. There's only one engine per Su-75 Checkmate jet, and it produces thrust between 14,500 and 16,000 kgf. Without extra fuel tanks, it has an operating range of more than 2,800 km and a maximum speed of Mach 1.8 to 205 km/h.